It's extremely important. The scale of deafness in the community is much, much greater than I think most people realise. There are very many, millions of people in this country are currently affected by deafness. And I suspect that there are many people in your circle of friends who have a hearing loss that you don't realise it. And they find themselves, many find themselves really quite socially isolated, unwilling to go to the cinema or the theatre or to go to those things that you and I might take for granted. So to be able to go to a place like the Theatre Royal, with a great facility, but denied to many of our people because they just don't hear what's going on. So to have a caption performance to enhance that, the joy of coming to the theatre, is just great for them. So we're really happy to be able to do this in conjunction with the Theatre Royal this evening.
Very much, because at times you can't always hear the voices, especially if the band is loud, and it's nice to be able to read what is being said. Come every month, and we normally try to come when the captions are on, or we have somebody on the side doing the sign language, and I find that absolutely brilliant.
Very important, because it means I can actually watch the show, understand and enjoy what is happening, and not just having to guess what is being said on stage, which is what you do most of the time. You get the whole picture of what's happening. Before, you're just getting little snippets here and there.
It is important, and it does help, and people have a bigger sense of enjoyment and fulfilment of the show. Yeah.